Hello. Help. Yeah. Excuse me. What a bit. Thanks. Where am I? You've been asleep for a long, long time, but you're awake now. Excuse me.
Hello there. Hi there, look, I'm awfully sorry to trouble you. I was wondering if you'd get a mobile phone I could have a go of. I generally wouldn't ask, I'm in a wee bit of a situation. I desperately need to get in contact with NASA. Are you?
Logan! Logan!
Thanks very much, Henry. I'm sorry to have trouble
How long have I been here? Do you know? Oh, could you help me, please? Oh. What happened to my eye? Can you help me take this off? Oh.
Kyla. Kyla Pine.
Kyla Pine.
Kyla Pine.
Kyla Pine. Kyla
Pine. Oh. Ow. Kyla Pine's gone. I'm Kyla Boone.
Enough following, okay? This is Satan's world. You are his work. Logan!
Why is it so dark in here? Can we turn the light on? No? Ow. 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 Okay, I'll do it. So have you worked here long? Was I in a crash? No, you just work here. Ow. You're hurt. Ow, hang on. Ow, you're hurting me. Ow. Okay, wait. Ow. Stop.
Whoa. Yeah, that's far enough, mate. Turn around and just go back wherever it was you've just come from.
I thought this was England, but maybe I'm wrong.
This isn't England, mate. They did this. Yeah, no. Tell me I'm English. I'll use it. I will blow your head off. I'm Welsh, mate.
I was Scottish once.
Yeah, not good enough, mate. Three...
Wait, I need your help.
Two...
Have you heard of the International Space Station?
Nope. One...
Have you got a phone?
No. There's no internet, mate. All the batteries are flat. Zero.
Just put the gun down.
We're the disempowered now, mate.
I need to phone NASA.
Do you know what that makes you sound like? You sound like a wanker. What do you think this is? Cartel country, huh? Drug lords, the US, assault rifle in every kitchen. No, we're civilized. All I've got is cutlery, and you're threatening me with NASA.
Listen, just take me to your house. One call, you'll be famous.
I'm homeless, mate. Look. 19 months, 3 days. Yeah. No. Not getting any benefits, mate. We're all homeless. We're all equal.
Xander Pine.
And I'm Ben. And I guess I'm as good as you are now, then. Right, wait then. 10 minutes.
Stop! Get off! Excuse me, Doctor. I need some help. Excuse me. Doctor, excuse me. I need some help in you.
Ready?
What's the big secret then?
Well, you've clearly never slept, bruh. So like a big hole, a good big hole, it's like a little treasure. It's a little secret, but it's big to me.
So hold on, you're protecting a hole.
Well, it's not just a hole, it's like a World War II bunker. It's concrete, you know, solid. It's private and it's underground, so.
There's a village, right?
No. The village is everyone knows you. If you're in a town, you're nobody. So, you know, I do pop in now and then and lift things. So.
Well, where's the town?
Where's your spaceship thingy?
It's gone.
That's not all. Oh.
Come on.
I had a life. A red top.
See? Told you.
A whole town.
City, mate. The whole city. It's just sucked up. Like, it's crazy. You could hear like the bedrock grinding first, and then it's like this suck of air, and then city. Just screaming right up into the sky.
City.
Gone. I booked our way. Swansea City. People called it Swansea on account of the swans. Pretty they were. White.
But this can't mean NASA's.
Night comes, mate.
Dead. I killed you twice. The whole thing.
Notice something.
What?
There's no light. Not even out of town. No street lights. No car lights. No cars.
No job centre. Not that I miss it. Horrible place. I do miss that guy though, the homeless guy. In that pitch outside of this place called Rissell Haven. With a dog. I like that dog.
I know, but it's not local. This is worldwide.
You do realise that people, like normal people, don't say worldwide. They say things like, they're everywhere. Run. Hide.
Yeah, worldwide.
So what I do remember. I remember when the sea was like actually in the sea. That's a change. Besides, I thought you guys in this guy were supposed to know everything, like see everything. This is a revolution, mate. You need me more than I need you. Come in. Abandoned, built for the invasion that never came. Well, I guess it's come now, but not what they thought.
Well, you can't predict the unpredictable.
Yeah, but people predicted the rapture, didn't they? People flying up into
sky.
Whole cities going into the sky. They predicted that.
Mm. Even better, mate. Whole cities floating up to heaven.
That's not a rational explanation. That's poetry.
I don't like you. People like you. You don't have friends, you have contacts. You're too bloody clever.
I fly around the world 30 times a day. I have PhDs and MAs.
Yeah, that's what I mean. Exactly. Too bloody clever. I don't have friends either though, mate, so don't worry. At least I got poetry. Screwed anyway. I don't know, I don't think you are screwed.
True. There'll be an explanation. A fix. There always is.
Yeah. Underground headquarters. Steely-eyed missile commanders. Tireless scientists.
Damn right!
What I mean, though, I don't think you've ever been screwed.
You're wrong there, sir.
Or, like, you screwed, you know, what I meant, not that you screwed up, but, like, what I, you know, that you...
Screwed up. Screwed up. Done that, done the perfect job on that.
No explanation, fix them, I guess.
Thank you.
It's dirty.
I know. I don't want to die here. I don't want to die with you.
And I'm not going to die. Is there anyone you would like me to?
Yeah. mate, you are merciless. No, actually, there was this one girl. She worked in the shop by me. She was lovely. But no. You? Anyone?
No.
Oh, yeah, sure. People like you, you get everything you want, mate. There's always someone. You're the lucky ones.
Not in Earth orbit.
You're really not going to tell me?
No.
Oh, come on, man. It's my dying wish.
Ben, you're not dying.
Did I mind? You're making me die.
There was one.
Oh, the unreachable, unattainable one.
Yeah. Something like that.
Oh, no. I was talking about you, mate.
You are very nosy, aren't you?
Distract me.
Worldwide. You have to be kidding me.
No, I might kill you first. You fucking psychos! How could you do that to a person? For 2 days! Because of a stag! What's wrong with you people? They're all dead.
That may well be true.
Do you know what you've done? There was vodka. I was gonna get drunk. I would have been happy. The wedding?
Yours.
Wendy's. Rich's bitch. They're here, aren't they? They're in the trees, they're hiding.
So they put you in there for a laugh?
Great laugh. Stag night. Some fun.
What, a girl on a stag night?
Sadie, baby, come on, you're such a laugh. It'll be so much fun. Some fun it was.
That was your idea of a joke or theirs?
Rich and his thug friends.
Let me walk you to the room.
Oh, I love that. Bring it on. Where are You can come out now. You've had your fun. You can come out now. Right. What? Who are you? Who's that? What is it?
A blister.
You're responsible for me. Legally. Duty of care. It really hurt.
You're protected by that iron bath. That's why you're still alive, you know?
Zombies. It was bound to happen.
I'm Xander. I'm an astronaut from the ISS.
Of course you are. It's a stupid name. I'd have chosen something like Dwayne.
Sadie, you realise that Rich is probably dead.
You're scary. I'm starting to enjoy it. It is fun.
There's some water outside. Go and get some, won't you?
I wanted to pee anyway. You won't watch, will you?
You all right?
Am I in a coma?
You're dazed. It's entirely your own fault. I've sprained my ankle, thanks to you. Not as bad as a coma, but quite painful.
You stole it?
Certainly not. I've had it for many years.
You stole it from my phone box?
You bought it where?
I found it.
You stole it.
But I stole it first.
You weren't using it.
I was right there.
I didn't see you. I needed it. I'm on important business.
Where?
As it happens, I got lost on my way to report urgently to the government. You're not one of those, are you?
If I was, you'd be dead too.
My feeling is regional command is down that way. Very hush-hush. I'm Gregory, by the way. Sometimes Greg, if I know someone quite well.
Kyla Byrne, sometimes.
Where did Rich find you?
Enough about Rich.
He set you up. What did he say? Stupid Sadie. Have a bit of fun with her. Go on, mate. She'll do anything. She's a laugh.
You're not a laugh, though.
Threw me over like an old ice cream cone.
You know, Sadie, I don't think of you like that.
You don't think of me at all.
Tomorrow we're going to go our own way. Now, can I have some?
Go ahead, Mr. One Spoon Astronaut. Somehow you don't make me laugh.
What was your name?
You don't know me. Wendy. Just when you thought everything gone your way, fucking Wendy. Got anyone?
No.
Just me. Thought so. Rich's guilty conscience. Thanks, Rich. Nice catch.
Will you just
skip it? Stop talking about him. You wanna say? Or I'll make you.
I'm not making you do anything. Tomorrow you're going to go your way, and I'm going to go mine.
Wendy?
She's not called Wendy.
She, gotcha.
She's dead. She died in a car crash. I didn't know until some unofficial channels.
Poor Xander. Sadie filled with sympathy. Comforts him. Why is Sadie wearing a nightdress to a stag night? Revenge.
It's a very busy road. Everybody's speeding. No time to stop. Frequent bus service. Any minute.
I'll take a look at that.
I'm worried about my wife, you see. She's all alone.
No children?
Neutrino observations intervened. The knock on the door. She'll think it's me. She'll open it.
Don't think about it. If the car comes, I'm stopping it. We'll get there.
No car is coming, Kyla. No bus. Quiet, isn't it? I've spent most of my life down the DNF mine. Deep neutrino facility. A cavern, half a mile deep. Very silent. Just me, some computer screens, and a crystal dome high as a cathedral. 50,000 tons of ultra-pure mineral water. Like looking into the dark mind of a god. Every so often,
A little flash of light. Cherenkov radiation.
A neutrino interaction. 3 or 4 a night sometimes.
Neutrino?
Almost not real. Billions of them pass through us every second. We just don't know. Seeing them, it's like the whole Earth isn't there.
You're bleeding.
The dome lights up bright as the sun. A roar, like the winning goal, a home run, like a huge, convulsive, cosmic orgasm. The glass dome bursts.
Are you sure you don't have children?
And then, black as death. Whatever it was, gone. It's nothing compared to this.
You're pretending. All men are open books. Yes, they are, Mr. Astronaut.
I'm your dangerous alien, sent here to challenge you on your mission. Oh, you've someone else. Your dead she. Xander, she isn't here.
Yes, she is.
She's dead like everyone else.
Not to me.
Sadie is alive. I'm warm. Feel this. Sadie's beating heart. She's cold. Only alive in Xander's memory. A lost, forgettable name. No one.
Kyla.
Sadie's hotter.
Channel the sea between land.
You're in Sadie therapy now. Xander's past is gone.
No, it's not.
Only the future remains.
What future?
Sadie! Sadie is the future! Get over her! It's a zombie by now. It's dug its way up, walking and eating people.
She died months ago. She's safe.
Except for you digging her up. Yes, you are. You're frightened of me. You didn't really love her, did you? Oh my God, Xander, you did. You and your spaceship whizzing round and around your beloved Kyla day and night. She was dead. And they didn't tell you? That is crazy romantic. Why didn't they?
NASA didn't know.
And now everyone is dead. Except me and you. They didn't know. They know everything.
Bronca. With you so close to gossip, you never could keep your mouth shut, my friend.
Forgive my interruption. There are some state change irregularities in the neutrino flux detector.
No.
It is always better to talk. Your wife.
I don't have a wife.
Good. She is dead.
Thank you.
It had nothing to do with me.
Are you sure she's...
There are back channels. You remember the launch party? A friend of a friend, minor bureaucrat. We drink vodka, we talk. You did not talk. You did not drink.
No, I don't. I didn't.
It is the job of some people that such things as death or even a minor head cold are noticed. That two and two are put together. He gets in touch lately. Like a friend.
I didn't. How did she...
A car crash. Bang. After all, there is no connection between you. Neither of you exist to the other, so... Better that I tell you than someone who does not care.
Thank you.
You must get over her. In space, no one can hear you, Bludger. We Russians are very good at Bludger. The best. Sometimes we call it consolation.
Thank you, Bronca. But no. Thank you.
Is it?
It's not him.
And did you look at her?
Come or die.
You think you paid for that dress? Payday loan at 1,000%. You'd be paying that off forever.
It's not Wendy.
Whatever, Xander. You're dead and I'm alive. I'm winning. Fucking bitch. Who does she think she is? I'd kill her, but she's already dead. You'd stay dead. You deserve it.
Okay. There's a village. Largest wind farm in Europe.
What Europe?
Okay. There you go. That's for the pain.
You're a doctor? A nurse?
Well, I played doctor and nurses as a child. Okay, let me see. Sorry. Okay, just relax.
hole up in a millionaire's house. Have some fun. Xander, what kind of name is that?
It's short for Alexander.
What did she call you? Xander, my love. Short, but not for long. Kyla, Kyla, my sweet. Your name's so short, I couldn't possibly shorten it anymore. What was she like?
Don't talk about her.
I'm not good enough. She was a goddess. No, she wasn't a goddess. She let you down. There was another man.
No, there was only me.
You know that?
It was me and her, us or nothing.
Kyla sounds nice. Stupid, but nice.
Just don't say her name.
Kyla. That name. Kyla. Make me. What happened after the crash, Xander? What happened?
I thought I was done for. You look a mess. Are you okay? Stop, let's have a look at you. Check yourself out. Were you injured?
I think so.
Now, come on. You know, when it happened, nothing worked. Telephones, computers, elevators. 3,219 steps to the surface. I counted them. Wouldn't be able to do that now. You'd have to carry me.
Yeah.
The dead don't stop. They just keep going. If we live long enough, we'll have the whole world after us.
I was a mission specialist on board the ISS. 7 months.
Bronze.
I woke up, everything was flashing red.
Sure, fibre blood. What's that?
Cheese.
Keep talking.
You're calm about it.
It's like climate change. The world was built 6,000 years ago. It was meant to change. All part of the plan.
The world belongs to the dead now. It's a dead world. Nothing's ever, ever going to change.
Outer space was the best place for you. What went wrong?
D-I-V-O-R-C-E.
She ditched you.
No. We ditched each other. It was just... just us being us. We didn't know what we had until we lost it.
I hate cheese.
She was a foreigner. From the next village down the mall.
Sure. Different cultures.
Did you have anyone?
No.
You could have. You're quite pretty in your way.
Thanks, Greg.
I was married 32, 4, I don't care, years.
Yeah, I was married.
I can't bear to think of her now. I love her. I just can't bear it.
Who's been this way?
I thought you said no one.
Yeah, well, he's no one now. Neither am I. Never meant anything. He never did. He never died. You fucker. Well,
you can't fall in love when you're three. I did. The first day at the school in the hill, I knew her right away. Some souls are joined. You're just not your own person. You're a twin soul. You can't live without her. I just looked at her and didn't look away. We both knew. Later on, our mums were best buddies. Kyla and I did school together, homework together, university together. The hell with courses and lectures. Life was just about us. What?
Shut up, Xander. You're doing my head in.
We were married in the kirk by the harbour. Our 17th birthday, my 18th, written in the stars.
I don't care. I want a bath.
Bathroom. What clothes? Nothing old. Nice clothes.
It's electric, Sadie. The water's cold.
I told you.
You're making fun of me. Sadie's fun. She's a fun girl. You're making a laugh out of me.
I'm sorry.
Don't touch me. I'm wearing dirty clothes. I stink. I just want you to die.
Well, if I go upstairs, you may well just get your wish.
What's upstairs?
Be my guest.
Is it him?
Yeah. Oh. What?
It's just a little cut from a fingernail. Maybe even my own. It's a wind farm. I felt a little tickle.
It's not yours.
Not afraid of dying, just afraid of coming back after dying.
Yeah, well, that's the way it goes, Greg.
I've seen you in action. I have a fear of penetrating wounds.
Anything else?
You'll think of a way to do it properly, won't you, Kyla? Just make sure I'm really dead. There's no such thing as regional command. I feel great.
It's him, isn't it? You shut him in there.
Sadie.
Men lie. You're a liar. I want you to. I don't believe you. That way I know where the truth is. He knows I'm here. He wants me.
He's with Wendy.
Lie, Xander. Why do you keep doing it?
We are leaving. Sadie, come on!
You never kissed me like you did when we were first married, you know. It's my birthday, isn't it?
Yes.
How old am I?
You're very young.
Did I tell you how much I love you?
I know you do.
How long have we been married?
34 years.
Science. It's all so damn rational. What did it ever tell us?
You were happy, weren't you?
Yeah.
Shouldn't have taken her for granted. That's why you lost her.
You were right. It was my fault.
I lost Rich. But it wasn't my fault. Who'd you throw the she over for?
No one. I didn't look at anyone other than her.
Wendy the bitch tricked him. It's worse for me than you. It really hurt.
Kayla finally made me choose between her and Nata.
You do self-destruct in style.
She deleted me from her life. She deleted my name as if nothing had ever happened. And then she died.
It's always getting dark. You're asleep. I went for a swim. Before I went for a swim, I took a walk. I got him back. I smashed the bitch good.
What happened to Rich?
He loves me. He's a better man than you. I'm sleeping with the dead.
Forgive my interruption. There are some state change irregularities in the neutrino flux detector.
No.
Your wife.
I don't have a wife.
She's dead.
Are you sure?
You had a bad chance. You remember the launch party?
Time, my friend?
No, Bronk, I'm not.
You'll not find a good time in a glass of water. Only wetness and sadness and pee. No life is ever washed from a man's soul. Definitely not your soul, my friend. Tell her you love her.
Hello, you've reached Kyla. I'm not available right now, so please leave a message after the tone.
Hi. It's me. As you know. I'm just phoning to, I'm so sorry. I'm so frustrated that I've made you feel like this, and I've got nothing to show. It wasn't about choosing a job over you, or a career, or whatever it was. It's just a bad choice, that's what it was. It's exactly what it was, a bad choice. You and I were supposed to be together, and we were the right people in the right circumstances, but just at the wrong time. Just the wrong time. And I know I can feel it burning inside me. I know. I can't live with you, I can't, but I also can't live without you.